is a Sunday. And
we decided.
And of course, it's a very nice weather in such winter time. We decided to go to Pine Ridge! Pine Ridge Hollow. So this is our first time to go to this place. This place was recommended by our friends, our co-workers. So we checked the website too, and it looks like a very interesting place. It's a farm. The one that is developed, maganda siya. May restaurant, may picture ng Santa because it's Christmas season. So yan, we will try to experience that fun over there, and hopefully makapag-capture kami ng maraming videos later kasi sa outdoors yun. So magandang mag-collect kami ng videos there. So everyone is so excited, and since iti-team namin ito on Christmas, we're all wearing red today. Okay, stay tuned and watch us till the end for this vlog. Bye!
Subscribe.
After years of seeing and traveling places, we decided to leave our home in Manila, Philippines, and traveled 11,800 kilometers to London, Ontario, Canada, with the goal of giving better future to our kids. We see and enjoy the world without knowing anyone, no jobs waiting, nor any idea of what to expect in our new life journey in Canada. We had to find work, adapt to new weather, and see new things every day. This is our journey in making dreams come true. So join us as we share our life adventures, and let's look by!
Don't forget to like our channel, Let's Look By, and subscribe, and also message us for anything that you would want to know. At sasagutin namin lahat yan. We're actually here now in Winnipeg, and yan!
PR na kami!
PR na kami! So, there, if you wanna message us for anything, just do so. And ako naman usually din yung sumasagot dun. So, okay, laters! Ito pala yung amoy ng pine. Okay. Kakaiba nga yung amoy. Parang minty, something like that. Ang bango. Yan pala yung kaya gusto nila ng fresh na puno kapag Christmas because of the scent. We weren't able to see Santa today because they said it's only every Saturday. So we are leaving now. We just explored the place. It's very nice. Yeah. We're exiting right now. Ang gaganda ng products dito and sobrang puno lang yung restaurant kaya maybe because it's also a Sunday and medyo lunchtime. So hindi kami nakakuha ng seat. Maybe next time we'll try to their food also. And yun. It's a good place here to check and mukhang nag-expand pa sila. Yeah, and we saw some Christmas lights na nakasabit sa mga puno. So I guess maganda rin dito pag kapag gabi. Yan. So there you go. Pine Ridge. Bye-bye.
Thank you so much for watching. If you have any questions or suggestions, please write in the comment section down below. Click that subscribe button and hit the bell to get notified of our latest updates and videos. Don't forget to like and share. We promise to give you exciting and fun-filled videos here on Let's Lakbay!